cheese and onion triangles. Before you start, don't forget to preheat the oven and grease or line the baking tray. First, prepare the filling by mixing the cheese and onion together in the small bowl. Then prepare the short crust pastry. Sift the flour into another bowl and rub in the butter or margarine until it looks like breadcrumbs. Add a little cold water and mix to form a firm, smooth dough.